This is a school for children with physical, mental, and intellectual disabilities, and children who simply can't get into a state school. This is a private school taking children the public schools won't accept. The school is in a desperate financial condition. They get next to no money from the government, and because of the worldwide economy, very little money from outside donors. The electric, and even worse, the water has been turned off because they can't pay the bills. These children, this school, need help, and help soon. That's Rashad in the background. He's the kind of kid who's always having a great day. He's a graduate of the school and works there now. He's tearing down a little gift to give to my friend Samila. If this school closes, the future for many of these students will be grim.